Hello everybody, my name is Chris and I am your teacher for today's lesson. Today's lesson we are going to study Unit 8, Mealtime. Learning about food. Let's learn the new words. Listen and say. Soup. 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 Salad. 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 Juice. 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 Cheese. No. Cheese. Cheese. Fish. 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 Potato. 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 Chicken. 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 Rice. 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 Okay, so those are the new words. Let's check them one more time. Soup. Salad. Juice. Cheese. Fish. Potato. Rice. Chicken. Yummy. Those are all the foods today. What's your favorite? Okay, welcome back. You know what time it is now? It's game time! Whew. Today's game is Pictionary. You know this one. I am going to draw a word. You need to look carefully and guess what am I drawing? Okay, are you ready? Let's go. What am I drawing? Can you tell me? What is it? Have you got it? It's Chicken. Very easy to begin with. Number two, remember to shout when you know. What is it? Can you guess yet? Let's get a bit more now. Here's the big clue. It's cheese. Did you get that one? Okay, on to number three. Shout the word when you know. What is it? You got it yet? It's a fish. Did you get that one? Okay, I hope you did. Well, on to number four. Shout out when you know. What is it? What is it? I'll give you a bit extra help. It's juice. Juice. Okay, well, on to the last word now. Number five. Very easy one. What is it? It's a potato. Potato. Okay, that's the game for today. Did you get all five right? High five if you did.